I consider the real cause of the war to be the one which was not officially acknowledged. It was the growth of Athenian power and the alarm that this caused in Spartan territories. This fear made war inevitable. Thucydides, History of the Peloponnesian War.